Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And as you settle into that comfortable position, allow yourself to enjoy that comfort in your body. To notice what comfort feels like and to really savor it. Take a moment to scan your body, noticing if there's any muscular tension that's present at this time. Anywhere that your muscles are tight. If you find that tense quality anywhere in your body, gently invite your muscles to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. And again, allow yourself to enjoy that relaxation. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, you can invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Not a huge grin, just a simple smile, allowing your physical body to incline your emotional body towards happiness. Allow yourself to enjoy these qualities in the body, being comfortable and relaxed, with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Without losing those qualities, begin to involve your mind. Reflect on things in your life that you're grateful for at this time, whatever that might be for you. And tell yourself about it in your mind, using mental talk. Saying something like, "I feel grateful for my friends." Or, "I feel grateful that I have food to eat." Or something that's more particular to you and your life situation. Whatever brings up a sense of gratitude, tell yourself about that. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind as you tell yourself what you're grateful for. Continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. Begin to cultivate love for them using a method that's familiar for you. Maybe it's using visualization, recalling or imagining them being happy. Maybe you're using mental talk, saying a phrase or many phrases of well-wishing towards this person. Maybe you're able to directly connect to a sense of love in your body. However you decide to do it, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. As you do this, to whatever extent you notice that feelings of love arise for you in your body, again, allow yourself to really enjoy those. Enjoy the feelings of love. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another moment. Allow yourself to notice whether any of these qualities have been established in the body. Perhaps a sense of love or gratitude or happiness or relaxation or comfort. Notice any positive qualities that have arisen in your experience in the body. And shift your focus to that. the positivity in the body, the love in the body. Attend to anything that's wholesome, pleasant, enjoyable. Any qualities whatsoever that are on the spectrum of love in your body. We can view all of these positive qualities in the body as flavors of love, distinct colors on a spectrum of love. Allow yourself to attend to love in the body. Having connected to a sense of love in the body, any positive feelings on the spectrum, notice what would happen if you invited those feelings to become aware of themselves. What's it like for love to be aware of itself? Connecting to any sense of love in the body. Allow love to be aware of itself. As you feel love in the body and allow that love to become aware of itself, notice what that's like for you. Become curious and investigate. What's it like for love to be aware of itself? Very good. Now, take a moment to look forwards. Is there an action you might take in the near future that would manifest this love in the world as an act of kindness? Consider if there's anything you might like to do as an act of love. And set the intention to do that act in the near future. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.